In the first episode, we see him as a father. Oh, he absolutely adores his kids. I got to be able to play something there that then kind of gives the audience an insight into him and maybe get to know him a bit better before this wall goes up and he becomes this PPO.
Sergeant David Budd, Metropolitan Police.
And then thrust into a situation with a potential terrorist attack. I was fascinated with him being a series of different characters within himself.
Get Expo here now!
His sense of duty and then also his political history, because he's been in Afghanistan, he's been in Iraq and has the scars to prove it. Physical and mental. He's a man adjusting to civilian life and dealing with some mental health issues.
Put PTSD on your job application, who's gonna hire you? You can't beat it on your own.
He is still deeply in love with his wife. I'm sorry, but guilty and regretful over how their relationships panned out.
I've stopped being able to stand back and watch.
I really enjoyed working with Sophie Rondeau. Kind of show David at his most vulnerable, maybe at his most vicious.
I don't know, do I?
When he's looking at his wife, he's looking in a mirror at all the things that have gone wrong in his life and how he wants to fix them, but is still incapable because he's not engaging with actually what's going on.
I'm assigning you to a cabinet minister.
When he gets put into the position of looking after Julia Montague, and that's another opportunity for him to actually be that knight in shining armour. And the one thing he can do is protect someone, is be this soldier, because he's not let go of where he was.
So what do you think?
There's a great juxtaposition between him wanting to do his job to the best of his ability.
That doesn't require apologising for the past.
But also having a real resentment for the people that he has to work for and has firsthand dealt with the decisions made by people like the Home Secretary.
Did you mean what you said?
The thing is, David slash Dave, I don't need you to vote for me, only to protect me.
Rest assured, Mum, I'll do what's required.
Much like David Budd has to keep his mask up all the time, Julia Montague has to keep her mask up all the time.
Mum.
And instantly you have these kind of two very strong characters with their own definite agendas that actually clash with each other.
My job's to keep you safe, Mum. I won't tell you how to do yours.
That spark, that chemistry between them then evolves.
I'm sorry we got off on the wrong foot.
Thank you, ma'am.
And actually, you've got two very lonely, very isolated people that find solace in each other. I had the best time working with Keely. Crazily professional and brilliant at what she does. The character's a very lonely, isolated man, and I was very thankful from the very beginning to have Keely there as my friend and companion through it. It's a really exciting, compelling show that I think feels really real in a world where everything in the show technically, you know, touch wood, won't but could happen. You kind of get to know all these different characters, or each got their own struggles as the show kind of ploughs through. I loved reading it, I hope people love watching it.